Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn how to create a new permission set with a recording tool. The database comes with many predefined permission sets, but if those don't work for you and your company, you can create a new one by recording all of the activity for a specific user or role to create a brand new permission set. Start in the permissions list and select the action to create new. I have already created an accounts payable permission set to demonstrate this tool. Go to permissions in the ribbon to start recording. Do not close this window, reduce it down if you need to. Now go through all of the accounts payable person's tasks and processes to record that activity in the new permission set. Be sure to include all daily, weekly, and monthly tasks. For example, if they're allowed to edit a vendor, go to an existing vendor to edit it. This will create the permission to modify a vendor. If they're also allowed to create a new vendor, do that as well to provide permission to insert a new record. Now go through all of the other tasks, such as creating and posting invoices, credit memos or POs, printing checks or reports, reviewing data such as vendor ledger entries. This will add the needed tables and permissions for each of the items in this set. Once the recording is complete, go back to the permissions page and select stop recording on the top ribbon. See the page populate with tables and the permission to read, insert, modify, or delete records. Also check the box to add read permissions to the related tables needed, even though you did not directly access them during your recording session. You may now assign this new permission set to users. If something was forgotten during the initial recording, you can come back to the permission set and record more activities as needed. Thank you, everyone. If you need additional assistance, please contact ArcherPoint Support.
Thanks for watching this ArcherPoint video. If you found it helpful, make sure to check out our website and blog at www.archerpoint.com. Additionally, if you have any questions regarding our products, services, or information in this video, feel free to email us at info@archerpoint.com. Thanks.